Hey folks, this is Best in Slot with part two of our Cram Lots of Things into a Small Thing series of videos. It's probably the second and last. But today we're going to make things a little bit different. We're going to start off the same. We're going to cram lots of things into a small thing. We're going to cram lots of ichthyosauruses into a teeny tiny lagoon. See what that looks like. I've got 5 hatcheries worth here. And then I've got a little something, a little bit of madness hopefully planned for the very end. I'm sure it's in the thumbnail and you already know, but right now you don't. If you haven't looked at the thumbnail or the title and just clicked because you got excited by a colour or something. Anyways, let's get started. Let's pop out some ichthyosauruses and give this a go. Hopefully they don't do what the Dimorphodon did and do a runner. Anyways, there's 7. I'm going to keep track of the maths this time around, I promise. Oh, wait, didn't I give these a pattern? Oh, it's very subtle. It is there. Okay, so I just wanted to, you know, enjoy the video for the first one, and then, so 7, 14, it's just maths with Best in Slot, 21, 29, for the Alpha 5, 42, 50, this is a lot quicker this time. That's one I just did, right? 50, 57, 63, no, 66. No, wait, 50, 65, bloody Nora. 65, 71, I promise I'm good at maths. So 71, 77, 86, 83, 91, 98, 106. Alright, I'm gonna let the first 106 go out. The first already it looks like a fish farm, doesn't it? I've already forgotten the number! 106. Okay. It looks mental already. It looks really good actually. It's really interesting looking. Let's hop inside for a second. I think this is going to look even cooler than the pterosaurs, I really do. I feel like they might be better at moving around it as well. But we'll see. I mean, 106 already is quite a lot. None of them are flying yet. It actually looks, you know what it looks like? It looks like a James Bond shark pit. If you just look at the top, it's like a swimming pool full of sharks. Anyways, 106. Let's go up to 114. 121. 127. Oopsie daisy. 127, 135, 142, 148, 155, 161, 168, 167, no, 175 even, yeah? No, 164, there we go, 164, okay, that's an actual proper number. Let's speed up time a little bit, get them all in there. I think this is one of those images that there will be a subreddit somewhere for people who hate this kind of image. You know, these little tiny small blobs all moving around. Kind of like little pockmarks. It's kind of creepy, actually, isn't it? Ugh. I don't like this already. All right, let's hop inside. I've already forgotten the number. I will have to go back and check. But I will check this time. But there we go. There's our first 160, 170, whatever, 174, I think it was. I'll have to go check. Speed up time. Zoom. It does look... Oh, hello. It must be said, it looks less mad than the aviary, I think. Although, when you look at just the shadows, it looks kind of crazy. But it's definitely less mad than the aviary was, to say the least. We do have a viewing area, which we'll knock down. Although, look at this. You can now do this from here. That's actually really cool looking. Boop. Look, you can just press it not to come out. It's actually a pretty cool little update. That was in the day one patch. Anyways, I will set up another lot. I'll check my number and we'll go again. Back in a sec. Right, so we finished off with 174 last time. We're going to near enough not quite double that. And then we're gonna do something else. So let's start popping out. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Let's start popping out these ichthyosauruses. 174, 180. Is that maths? That is sure maths. 186. Very exciting. 193. Bloody Nora. 200. Hooray! 206. Hooray! It's difficult to do quickly sometimes. 213. 220. 228. I'm excited about this. 235. Oh. 235. 242. 249. I want 300. 257, we should get there. 264, I should stop talking. 271. 277. 285. Play Nora, 291. This is very exciting stuff, I know. 298, I really need to stop talking. 298, 305, hooray! I'll pop those out as well. 305, 313. 320. 326. 332. This is more than we have with the pterosaurs. 339. And you're already releasing. And then we're just going to wait on that one. So 339 is our eventual number. A little bit less this time, but we did have one hatchery less, as you saw. Just going to speed up for a second, let them all pop out. Oh, the lag has begun. 16 FPS I got to just then. I'm going to save it because I'm a little bit nervous. I'm not going to lie. This is my Laguna. It's meant to be like a goner joke. It didn't really work, but there you go. Okay, they're probably all out. you know how I mentioned they seem to be doing a better job at moving compared to the pterosaurs? Yeah, that's no longer the case. So let's just nip under here. And yeah, I mean, it doesn't. I will say it doesn't look as crazy as the pterosaurs. I think because A, they're a little bit smaller relative to the lagoon, and B, because it's just kind of dark, right? And also the lagoon is kind of flat shaped, like the walls are flat, whereas these were very curvy, so the lagoon is actually quite a lot bigger than a single aviary bubble. It's still pretty mad. It does really feel like I'm in the middle of a shark film. You could actually probably do that. Da-da. Da-da. But there you go, folks. 300 ichthyosaurs in a singular exhibit. Oh, hello, gorgeous. Absolute madness. Now, in the last video, a lot of people mentioned that they wanted to see a breakout, right? But unfortunately, with the pterosaurs, I did try, even with hundreds of them, the breakouts are super boring. They just don't want to escape quickly. And obviously with the lagoons, they're not going to break out anyway. That's never going to happen. So what I thought we would do, I don't know if this is going to work, I really don't, but we're going to try it out. We're going to turn comfort, we're going to leave comfort off, but we're going to turn dinosaur starve on. Actually, carnivores only might be a good idea. Although, I wonder how carnivores only applies to aquatics. They're all piscivores, other than the Mosasaurus, which eat sharks. Wait, I want to turn herbivores only on, right? Oh, let's just turn it off. Okay, and that's all. I'm going to turn comfort. No, that's fine as it is. So, what we're going to do is we're going to release a Mosasaurus, and the hope, basically, is that the Mosasaurus is going to go on the craziest rampage the world has ever seen. That's the idea. We'll see if it works. I'm also curious how it's going to release in the first place into this massive pack of ichthyosaurs. I've never seen this release animation. It's pretty sweet. Why Leoplerodon has the coolest animation in the entire game, I don't know, but it really is. Okay, let's see what he can do here. I mean, it's moving. The Mosasaurus isn't struggling to move through the habitat, and the ichthys are going a little bit mental. It's kind of spurred them on a little bit. We've got some movement on the go. We've got some stuff happening. I mean, this is... Oh, there we go. There's one. See ya, buddy. This should be an absolute feeding frenzy, it must be said. But I'm wondering if the Mosa will be pretty chill about the whole thing. I'm never going to find it again, am I? Oh, there it is, there it is. Oh, that's... Oh, the poor thing. It's really not in for a... Oh, God. Oh, God, the humanity. Bless it. And is it gone? It's gone. Well done, Mosa. What I wanted to do was click this, show view, and then... You ready? Excited, actually. It's really cool that we can do this without leaving. This is important, I think. There we go. Right, and then we just need the most of the pop by. I'm gonna stay in my little screen here. Look at that. It's like a proper little documentary. Mosasaurus? Is it gone? Hello. Where's the bloody Mosasaurus gone? Can anyone see it? Am I blind? Is it down there at the back? Mosa! Mosa! Where are you at? Oh, there you are. There you go. noble creature, I think you'll all agree. So this hasn't turned into the utter madness that I was hoping for, if I'm totally honest. I was kind of hoping it would just be a crazy feeding frenzy where the Mosa eliminates every single Ichthyosaurus in about 5 seconds, and it was going to look crazy. But that hasn't... I've said crazy too many times. But that hasn't really worked out. But there you go. There's 300-plus ichthyosaurs in a single habitat, and a Mosasaurus, and a little bit of Mosasaurus eating animation as well. I would like to do... we'll probably do it tomorrow, if you want to come back to the channel then. I know people have done, like, battle royales and stuff with the aquatic creatures. I know James Beaver has one of those, if you want to go check out Beaver's channel. Because, you know, he needs the subscribers. But, oh, there we go. A little funky, but we got there. But, can you see it on that? Like, because he opens his mouth one more time. Or she, I should say. Let me just zoom in. It's two bites, and then the mouth... It looks like it's wearing a hat. No, you can't. There we go. A nice little vor for some of you. Oh, there you go. Beautiful. What I'd like to do, though, is check out all the aquatics against all the aquatics in, like, a one-on-one situation kind of thing, and just see how they all battle and see how they all fight and see what all the interactions are. So we might do that on... I think that's planned for Sunday. So come back sometime this week to see that. I guess that's it, folks. There's not really much else I can add. It wasn't as dramatic as I was hoping, but, you know, it's kind of disgusting looking, right? It's kind of crazy. It's actually really cool in pause mode. There's something about it that just... It's like some weird... art piece, you know what I mean? Just a quick little update, just very quickly sticking this in at the end of the video. I just want to show you this, because look at where the Mosasaurus is, and look at what the Ichthys have done. That's it's a pretty good demonstration of the prey and predator mechanics in the game. So we've kind of we've crammed them all into this tiny ass little space, and the Mosas over there just living its best life, basically. There we go. That's actually pretty cool. All right, now you can go. Bye. All right, there you go. Thank you so much for joining me. I'll see you lovely folks next time. Cheers, much love as always. Oh, and if you do want to see anything else for the game, for Evolution 2, if there's something I haven't covered yet, let me know in the comment section down below. Throw me some comments and stuff like that. You know, I'm still up for suggestions, for sure. I do want to try, like, a Site B territory thing as well. We'll be doing that pretty soon, so if that's your recommendation... Don't need to worry about it. Thanks for joining me so much. If you enjoyed this weird little video, please do throw me a like. I'll see you lovely folks next time. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye. Reaching out.